Yeah.
Don't touch your head. Is that hurting you?
Tell that doctor to